What's up, motherfuckers? It's Kaos Anubis, and you're watching the motherfucking Knocturnal Records documentary, 17 Years of Motherfucking Kaos. Get ready for part three, motherfuckers.
Day three out the Krypt tour. We in Griffith, Indiana. We packed motherfucking Waylon the other night. It was fucking off the hook. But tonight, we're at Griffith, Indiana, Sopranos Lounge. Day three out the Krypt. We're bringing it to you, Indiana motherfuckers, so get ready.
Kaos Anubis here. Welcome to part three, 17 years of Kaos, the Knocturnal story. Grand Rapids, Michigan. This is where I'm from. This is what the fuck I rep, yo. And you know, Rise of the Knocturne started in 2012. I started bringing motherfuckers in from Ohio, Wisconsin, Colorado, Chi-Town, motherfucking Looney Lenny, my boy from back in the day. Brought him in and started to build this empire called Knocturnal Records. And that's when shit started popping off. The show started getting bigger. The fans started coming. We started to get more and more fans. And fucking everything was just taking off. 2012 is when the shit started to really grow into what it is today, which is the fucking wicked shit, the wicked shit in Grand Rapids. Dawn of the Knocturn dropped in 2012. This shit really had a fucking huge album release party at the intersection. And we packed that motherfucker. We also did, at the Beat Goes On, an in-store motherfucking signing for the album. And this shit had a lot of classics on it, man. Hallucinations, Take Your Life, Unholy Hour, In Effect, Lights Go Dim, a lot of the core tracks of Kaos Anubis, Ravage Rebellion, Time of the Wicked. This album right here, Dawn of the Knocturn. And this shit sold really fucking well. Put my name on the map as far as horrorcore is concerned. Put Knocturnal on the map as far as horrorcore is concerned. And shit really started coming to a boil. We started getting a lot of shows with big names. We was headlining with Mars, motherfucking King Gordy. And everything just started coming up. And this is the album that started it, right here, Dawn of the Knocturn.
The lights go dim, the lights go dim. Kill the motherfucker, never be seen again. Fucking with the cane, you will die slow within. Painful death, full of hate and sin. But bring the lights go dim, the lights go dim. Kill the motherfucker, never be seen again. Fucking with the cane, you will die slow within. Painful death, full of hate, sin for grim. I'm a motherfucking psycho, king to the sick flow. Madman slaughtering, axe swinging at your dome. Psycho is my name, what you think I'm known for? Every single day, all I bring is bloodshed and gore. Skulls get caved and the body parts same. Skin burning hot, now your flesh is inflamed. Fucking with the killer will get your soul obtained. Never restrained, but I can rearrange your frame. From the day I was born, engulfed in flames. Fucking pain, I'm insane, scattered brain, never trained. 20 corpses laid, time to make a death claim. Underground rogue, killer, poison like salmonella. Mass murderer, Anubis, aka the blood spiller. Maniac contagious, spitting like Godzilla. Fingerprints at the scene, they can't catch me, nigga. The lights go dim, the lights go dim. Kill the motherfucker, never be seen again. Fucking with the cane, you will die slow within. Painful death, full of hate, sin for grim. The lights go dim, the lights go dim. Kill the motherfucker, never be seen again. Fucking with the cane, you will die slow within. Painful death, full of hate, sin for grim. The lights go dim when the walls are caving in. You can sense the dark by the course of the wind. With hate and sin, your soul cries deep within. Birth of a killer and the end of humanity's whim. What's left is nothing, this blackness is bludgeoning. The terror creeps on beneath the bed sheets. The horrible sound of a slash to your hands and feet. Slither around your neck like a fucking leech. Statements are wicked, this is the words that I preach. Complete with the uprising, you get a front seat. Taking the world by storm, slowly below the norm. To your bullshit where I will never conform. Allegiance to the underground where I was sworn. I scorn to make you wish that you was never born. I'm like a thorn in the side that leaves you ripped and torn. The lights are going dim, hide under the world's storm.
Really coming along. Brought a lot of motherfuckers into the label. And hey man, it was fucking all about getting shows in, rocket shows, meeting the fans, and taking this shit around the fucking world, man, as much as possible. You know, doing these mini Midwest tours and shit. We were fucking blowing up, man. We started getting a real good name, man. I started bringing a lot of motherfuckers in. And brought motherfuckers from Ohio, Hillville. Motherfucking, my boy Freddie Gino, who's locked up right now. That's a cool motherfucker. But they had a group called Sick One Sick. I brought them in.
You're never gonna see me die. The blood is leaking from my eyes. The wicked shit is on the rise. My killers all be down to ride. I'm lifting, spitting genocide. You bitches ain't no friend of mine. I'll silence all the masses with the barrel of my 45. Keep it sick and underground. My body's missing, never found. I'm laughing like a maniac. My head is spinning round and round. My crew is running through your town. Victims never made a sound. But ever rep the wicked shit and keep them coming back around. You know you can't kill me cause I won't die. I'm the killer, Kate, bitch, nocturnal of the nighttime, swinging the blades of death, snatch your fucking lifeline. Took your whole crew, I made it look like a suicide. Drink a choice, drink nine, drank a bit and survived. You wanna take me out, go ahead and try. Completely fucking red-eyed, killer jumping off the ride. Known for killing bitches who be looking at me wide-eyed. You can never kill me, cause I won't die. You can never take my life, nocturnal on the rise. Bloodshot eyes, never seeing my demise. You can never kill me, cause I won't die. You can never kill me, cause I won't die. You can never take my life, nocturnal on the rise. Bloodshot eyes, never seeing my demise. You can never kill me, cause I won't die.
What's up, all you wicked motherfuckers? It's Looney Lenny in the motherfucking house. I'm the psycho from the Shy, the Windy City representative. I came in around 2012, dropped my first CD called Psycho from the Shy, but one of the classics, the Hood Cracker. Everybody loves the Hood Cracker. I got my start around there. One day, me and Anubis started talking around the Whiskey Lounge around 2012. I always wanted to do rap. He brought me in. I always give him props and thanks for that. So my boy, we've been boys for years. Gained my start. We're still going strong to this day at Two Man Army. We got all kinds of new wicked shit now dropping. We got Cell 11 just blowing people's minds, sick mind, fucking rail your brains. The Deranged Disciples, we are the wicked shit from fucking Grand Rapids, Chi-Town. We represent nocturnal everywhere. Dead fucking corpses, bats flying everywhere. If you want to hear the wicked shit, all you got to do is go to Knocturnal motherfucking Records. There ain't nobody doing it like we do. So if you ever want to see the hypest show, you come see Kaos, Anubis, Looney Lenny, and we'll show you how it's done. Because we are the wicked shit, nocturnal for life.
Dawn of the Nocturnal, man. I remember when that shit dropped. This record store that was in town at the time, I forgot what that record store was called. Beats Goes On. It contacted Anubis, heard about the Dawn of the Nocturne release. Asked me and Anubis to come on in and do an in-store record signing. They wanted the record in the store at the time. So we did the in-store signing. It was successful. We had the show afterwards, but them fuckers at the, there was this club down on Grand Rapids that shut their doors on us, so we had no place for the show. Intersection got a word of that shit, picked up the show free of charge, let us keep all the door money. Shit, we packed fucking house.
Here we go! 2, 3! It's not turtle jump! We talking to the dead! your head when the lights go dim. And evil takes your soul, the world's gonna end. Death takes a toll, this nocturnal tone got me talking to the dead. What am I to do when the voices in my head? Losing all my thoughts, the world don't understand. The nocturnal soul will have to bury in the sand.
Another hit and continue to hold together inside. It's just one more time to continue the murder ride. Thinking about the times gone by, like another world seen through my eyes. Living like I ain't afraid to die. What do I believe? Is there another side? I took a hit of the shit called murder ride. 15 minutes later, wide-eyed, paralyzed. I started to hallucinate. Saw the walls closing like a gate. I got called into a beef, I chose not to retaliate. Whatever the shit was, had me feeling life was great. I was in another mind state, completely stripped of hate. I thought I was on top of my game, a dream I would never want to escape. Minutes gone by, I was getting too anxious to wait. I stared into the inside of another place. All of a sudden, everything turned to gray. I fell into the darkness. This shines through the blind eye.
There's no need for a
bulletproof
vest. Hospital running my test. Bring this clip, you scared of your bitch. Bust you in the head with a cement brick. Straight to your dorm if you need this. Back to the shit I'm spinning your wings. Out of that school straight nation's this. Capital game, you suck like this. If you're a boy, then take your hits. Bust up and hit no shot to quit. Stitch that bitch on the wall for an ice man. Drop the black, 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 black. The two of your chest, no time to reflect. Bitch, you're the best, but the night of attack. When I rip, when I wreck, now turn to the back. Drop the black, the night of attack. The two of your chest, no time to reflect. Bitch, you're the best, but the night of attack. When I rip, when I wreck, now turn to the back. Ripping up face, his body in the basement. Now his mind, oh, why that's basic. Pretty on a cage. Like Jason, I'm chasing off in the night till your heart be fading. I'm blazing, the stars on the bars are building this third world hatred. He's all raping, he's still waiting for his taste of payment. This placement, so I'm putting all the venom in your veins on a regular basis. Not racist, I'm just taking all these lame motherfuckers in the game. They were making, they were faking. So I'm killing all the venom, perpetrating my trouble with a baseball. I'm choking with black, with a knife on the neck. With two on your chest, no time to reflect. Bitch, you're the best with a nine on the tech. When I rip, when I wreck, not turning the back. Choking with a black, with a knife on the neck. With two on your chest, no time.
Yeah. an unexplained happening. Blacker than a track of demo tape mastering. Bring the CD home, rip off the motherfucking packaging. Return of the real shit, no need for back masking. Play that shit forward, you can hear the evil laughing. Fuck with us, you never get anything lacking. Been dropping LPs even without radio backing. Nobody can fuck with this shit that we be rapping. Funeral your crew and every motherfucker down with you. In it for the long haul, so I'ma dispose of you. Fire and ice, your face off like John Woo. Join with us is the only thing that you should do. If you left behind, we turn out your fucking lights. Go to sleep, permanently never again see you alive. The darkness is all I know in my crazy fucking life. I'm underground connected till the day that I die, bitch. I'm the one with the wickedest of rhymes. Known for the illest lines on my motherfucking mind. Bringer of death, I'm the nicest on the mic. You know you can't touch me like fire and ice. I'm the one with the wickedest of rhymes. Known for the illest lines on my motherfucking mind. Bringer of death, I'm the nicest on the mic. You know you can't touch me like fire and ice. Like fire and ice, like fire and ice. You know you can't touch me like fire and ice. Like fire and ice, like fire and ice. You know you can't touch me like fire and ice.